What are you doing, Georgia?
Hey, Suzanne. I was just looking over this wine magazine, and of course, it's chock full of wine speak.
Well, for some people, it's just like a foreign language.
Mm. I guess that one's got a little bit of tannin. Mm.
Was it noticeable?
Well, just a little bit.
Tannin is a compound that is found in the skins and the seeds of the grape, and it's the tannin that leaves your mouth feeling dry and makes you want to pucker your lips, much like in an oversteeped cup of tea. But in wine, it's a good thing. It's nature's natural preservative.
As the wine ages, the tannins are actually separated from the wine, creating sediment which is often found at the bottom of older wines. And that sediment is separated from the wine simply by decanting. But you know what? Enough of this wine speak. Let's get ourselves a refill.
Now you're talking my language. I'm Georgia.
And I'm Suzanne.
And we're the wine ladies,
taking life one sip at a time.
How do we get out of here?